Night and day, the maltmen stirred the barley. Their shoulders, struck by the Scottish winds, were consumed by the disease, gnawing at their joints. It is in homage to these workers that the Grant family created this triple malt. It was called the Monkey Shoulder.